Hey, peace, what's up, y'all? DPrime215 here. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to yours truly. So for this video, I'm talking about the upcoming match between Jon Moxley and Yuji Nagata on AEW Dynamite for the IWGP United States Heavyweight Championship. This match came about because Jon Moxley challenged Yuji Nagata shortly after defeating Kenta at New Japan's New Beginning USA pay-per-view show. So, man, listen. Elephant in the room, the forbidden door has been opened, busted down, kicking the door. However you want to say it, the door's open. So we got AEW and New Japan work with each other in a pretty significant capacity here because we have New Japan gold not just being shown on AEW, but being defended on AEW, right? So this is a pretty big deal here. And Nagata, absolute living legend. You know, if you don't know about him, I highly advise you do your Googles. You're probably watching this on a device that has the internet, so you know, do your Googles on if you don't already know. But you know, so even before I get into my prediction, I gotta say this match is gonna be a banger. No ifs, ands, or buts. It's gonna be a banger. So who do I think is gonna win? The prediction. I'm going with Jon Moxley. I feel like Moxley. You know, especially after defeating Kenta, when myself and so many others thought Kenta would win, I can't see Moxley dropping the belt to Nagata, and I think we still potentially could get Moxley versus Tanahashi, which may or may not be for the gold, so who knows. But I think Moxley's gonna win because he just makes more sense overall. Like, him dropping the belt to Nagata doesn't need it, and I don't, like, nah, I can't see that happening, right? But the biggest thing that I want, you know, aside from the match, which is gonna be fire, and I do think Nagata is the better wrestler of the two, but once again, I don't think Nagata needs this victory. Maybe a non-title victory, but not for the championship. The biggest thing I'm really looking forward to is the fact that a lot of people who aren't... It's a few things. They're all equally important. Nagata, this is his first time on TNT since WCW, so it's been a while, right? And then also, a lot of Westerners in general, like a lot of Western, you know, like U.S., casual wrestling fans might not be hip to who Yuji Nagata is, and I think having him on AEW, especially against Jon Moxley, would be a really great look for him, and he could probably gain a whole lot of new fans from this, and they'll get to know why Nagata is one of the greatest to ever do it. So that's it right there, man. There you have it. You know, I'm looking at Jon Moxley retaining, but beyond that, I'm looking at the match being great. I'm looking forward to, you know, Yuji Nagata, you know, the legend. You know, if you don't know what that means, you know, figure it out. I'm looking forward to Nagata doing this thing and getting the spotlight on them. So there you have it. Who are you guys looking at winning this match? Do you think Yuji Nagata is going to dethrone Jon Moxley on AEW Dynamite? Or do you think Jon Moxley is going to retain? Let me know what you think in the comment section below. As always, thank you for watching. And once again, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to yours truly. See y'all next time. Peace.